Here's the pitch by Downing. Swinging. There's a drive into left center field. That ball is going to be out of here. It's gone. It's 7-15. There's a new home run champion of all time, and it's Henry Aaron. The fireworks.
That was 45 years ago today. I was at home watching on a black and white Zenith TV, but our executive producer, Chip Zeller, was actually there. And in celebration of Hank Aaron's record-breaking home run, he's sharing some of the mementos of that night and the excitement of that time. Of course, many Atlanta sports fans like to say they were there, but having one of these 7-15 certificates is the only way to prove it. And for many of us, Hank Aaron remains the home run champion of all time. And there is